money, tell them quit that. Mm-hmm. Ain't get no money, tell them quit that. Yeah, he need to relax and he need to do taxes. Yeah. We went triple platinum, moon ain't no nagging. Made it happen. Young and I had that bottom buddy, made it happen. I don't wanna make no friends, put me to my ends. Who he think he is in that brand new Benz? They should've knew I was coming, just a little young and I knew I'd give me some money. No, I turn nothing to something, I look at your cousin, the youngest is me and the rest. And I promise to keep it 100, keep it 100.
Richer than ever, whipping a Tesla, cost, etc. Hit him with pressure, my won't let up, tell him to catch up. Wake up, got a million in diamonds that sit on the dresser. Run up that check, now I'm flexing my muscles, I feel like
cause
a wrestler.
We come from nothing to rollies and plaques, fake love, it was holding them back.
Flashbacks, why the young, he just wanted to daydream about thumbing through racks. Get cold in the rack, tears fall, why seen it all, he just wanna relax. I'm richer than I ever been. Put my heart before the bag, worst I ever did. Gave you a second chance and you laugh again. Remember days I used to wonder where we ever went.
Young and chasing dreams, reaching for the stars. Be all you can be, either you gon' star.
Joining us for this Valentine's Day presentation of the NBA. It's a matchup you're gonna love right here on 2K Sports. Our broadcast team tonight, on one side, Greg Anthony. On the other side, Steve Smith. And on the sideline, David Aldridge. I'm Kevin Harlan. We'll see the New Orleans Pelicans taking on the Milwaukee Bucks. And here's MoCollum for three.
Cj
hands it from downtown. And now, Greg, that we're in. Into the meat of the season, are you seeing any emerging trends out there?
For a few years, the trend had been guys shooting from farther and farther out.
But Kevin, I think we're seeing a return of the big man, a more concerted effort to attack the interior.
At the line for Milwaukee.
The Bucks shooting their first free throws of the game on this trip to the line. And that one misses. Steve, last season the Pelicans showed signs of progress over previous years.
Well, Kevin, securing their highest finish in 3 years. Yeah, I definitely call that solid progress. And I think this team could be on track to only get better.
3 points.
You have to get out there on Cj MoCollum. He is very good at torching defenses from deep.
Here's Middleton. Here's Antetokounmpo. And it's wide right. Hits off the rim. New Orleans has come out of the gates quickly. 6-point game. They come into this one following a loss to the Thunder.
And they brought the energy. I thought played well, but both teams really put on a great show. Unfortunately, someone had to lose.
Nothing to hang their heads over. When you have two evenly matched teams on a given night, it's anyone's ball game.
Back to MoCollum. Outside Murphy. Allen with the rebound. And so Antetokounmpo will bring it up for the Bucks. Last game matched up with the Clippers. A tough loss there.
First personal foul.
You know what? That's a game where the coach might just want to burn the video because there's no question they're a better team than what we saw, but they got crushed on that night.
And obviously we know that's not how they usually play, but hey, they've got to perform better next time around.
The shot by Holiday, no good.
You know what, though? Sometimes you can be too open. I think it may have surprised him, and that's why he missed.
Such an effective playmaker. You got to be impressed with CJ's ability to hit open teammates.
And that one, good.
Relentless on the offensive glass, and then you love the finish.
And it's Valanciunas finishing it off.
When you have the size that Valanciunas has, there aren't many people getting in the way of your dunk.
Flying high and throwing it down with the one hand.
One of his favorite moves right there, guys.
Cj MoCollum.
They've wasted no time settling into their offense.
Not a fast start for the Bucks. They trail by 6.
After spending almost a decade in Portland, MoCollum has adjusted well to playing in his new surroundings.
You know, G.A., he's a fantastic player when he's out on the floor. Missed a lot of games over the last 3 years. But when he's feeling right, he is a nightmare to defend.
And with his length and explosiveness, it's never a surprise to see Giannis get points on the offensive glass. Great nose for the ball.
Middleton for 3. And the rebound goes to Murphy.
And the great shooters know when they've got enough opening to go for the 3. I didn't think it was a bad choice on that possession.
Josh Richardson.
Richardson, good.
Yeah, that's too good a look to give him from behind the arc.
Bucks passing it around. Middleton on the wing. Ingram with the steal.
Chris,
and the whistle blows. It's going to be on Chris Middleton. That is his first foul of the game. And the Pelicans making a change here. And here in the first quarter, with a little over 3.5 minutes played.
Milwaukee foul. Jay Crowder.
And guys, let's get your tip on the scoring breakdown so far for the Pelicans.
Well, in my opinion, the way the 3 has been falling for them here early on, you have to think they'll keep firing away.
And I've really liked how they've moved the ball tonight. Because of this selfless approach, they are piling up the assists.
You know, I love that Brandon Ingram continues to grow his game. We've seen him get better at moving the ball, which only makes him more versatile on the floor.
And Hayes brings it down.